Here's what your favorite BTD6 tower says about your remade. Dart Monkey. You're new to the game, or you barely know anything, and just go for the mascot. Boomerang Monkey. You're either Australian, love 2TC, or both. Bomb Shooter. You think spamming recursive clusters is the best strategy in the game?
It's not.
Tack. You only play maps with bands. Ice. You hate DDTs. Glue Gunner. You're a freaky gooner. Sniper. I don't know what to say. There's too many sniper fans. Subcommander. You're still stuck far in the past, back when Subcommander was meta. Boat. You definitely at least mid-ride one of the three paths, but probably all three of them. Ace. You're either a massive micro tryhard, new to the game, no in between. Heli. You like watching a monkey follow your mouse at all times. Mora. You are 100% a microing addict. Dartling. You either only play maps with straight lines, or you love Dartling Micro. Wizard. Probably the same as the boat, except you only learn one of the paths, not all three. Super Monkey. Your favorite hero is Geraldo, and you love spamming robos, or you're a free play nerd. Ninja. You definitely still use Elked Blue Ninjutsu for your early to mid game, and you love spamming shinobis. Alk. You're probably high right now. Druid. You definitely glazed Druid of the Jungle early game, and probably like every other Druid upgrade. You still think Spirit of the Forest is better than Glaivelord and Bloonsolver.
It's not.
Mermonkey. You either want to dominate the bottom path, or want to be dominated by the top path. Farm. You're player 3. Spac. You leaked the blue once. Never again. Village. You always play support in other games. Engie. You love buffing tiles a lot or making a shit ton of money. Also, I doubt this will be your future. Beast Handler. There's a 70% chance you're a micro addict. And if you travel back in time, you'd be a slave owner. Wait.
What?
What?